Welcome back to the Artesian Bar. One of the iconic cocktails, in my opinion, might be the Manhattan, also with its variation, like the Rum Manhattan. So thinking about to make a Wild Geese Rum Manhattan, came in my mind the name. Wild Geese have a strong connection with the Irish community, history, and heritage. So in my mind, it's kind of an Irish ingredient to put in my Wild Geese Rum Manhattan. First of all, we start with two parts of Wild Geese Rum. And following the classic Italian tradition, some cocchi, vermouth of Torino. One part. Instead of to add the common and classic aromatic bitter, I was thinking about to put a touch of Irish personality, which is gonna match. It's gonna match with the Wild Geese. It's gonna be some Irish stout extract. So a couple of drops, which will enhance the nuttiness and the mellow of the rum. We're gonna chill our cocktail glass with some crushed ice. And to enhance the purity of the Wild Geese rum, we will use some crystal clear ice to stir it instead of a normal ice cube. It's so mellow and delicate, you don't need to dilute it that much, otherwise it will lose its personality. Just to chill it and combine the ingredients together, and your cocktail will be ready to be enjoyed. Think about classic Manhattan or a Manhattan will be garnished with an orange or a lemon and a cherry. But to follow again the tradition of the Irish people and the connection with the name, I was thinking about to put a potato peel, okay? A bit unusual, but with a lot of things to say. Simple, efficient, full of personality. Wild Geese Rum Manhattan. Straight up. Salute.